Hi guys, I'm playing with my slime, my new slime that I made, and I'm going to put this video on YouTube, and I hope you guys like this slime because it's really good, and also it stretches really far, because last time I stretched it around the house, and it stretches really far. It never breaks.
And how did you make it?
How did I make it? Okay. So the first part, I put some white glue, and then I put some clear glue, and then we put some yellow food coloring. And then we put some lotion in it. And then we put some activator, and then we mixed it. And then I put some glitter in it. See, you can tell. And then I put a little piece of disoclate in this for it can be a little soft. Then I put some, and then I add more lotion, and then more, and then more. And then it became a nice, stretchy slime. So I love this slime. It's really drippy. See? Look, like, when I put it up in the air, it just drips. So this is a really good slime. Oh, do you want to hear the poke sounds? Yeah. So that's how the poke sounds. Bye.